Okay, guys, moving on. In the Broadway musical Billy Elliot, when the main character was asked what he feels when he dances, sabi niya, it's like electricity. Our Pinoy friends on Broadway might say it's like flying. Bakit kamo? Here's our New York chica girl taking a step into the world of Pinoy dance. Monet, lipad ka nga at ichika mo na.
What type of dance do you like doing?
Like hip hop, you know, break dancing, a little bit of 70s stuff.
Why do you do it? What?
It's a lot of fun. It's healthy. It's energetic. I get all pumped up, and I love coming to these shows like this. It's a lot of fun. This is my third year,
And
it brings a lot out of it, out of me.
It's just fun. It's relaxing. You know, you get to bust a move. You know,
I do it because it's what makes me feel free and liberating, and it's the best expression of myself.
How Lumipad came about?
So Broadway Mercado is very used to doing singing concerts where, you know, Filipinos are incredible singers, but we're also good dancers, diba? So we found a need in the community to promote our Filipino choreographers and dancers. So we created this concert. We came up with an incredible name, Lumipad, to fly, to take off. And it's really taken off in these past 3 years, and blossomed into an amazing experience.
Broadway Mercado started with a cast of Imelda the Musical in 2009. The goal was to reach and help out the community. And now, the Mercado has grown into one big family that continues to support and encourage performing artists to pursue their dreams.
We as Filipino / Asian theater artists get very few opportunities to develop ourselves, stretch ourselves, and explore ourselves as artists that doesn't involve being in a King and I or a Miss Saigon. So what the Broadway Mercado wanted to do was to give us a chance, give everyone a chance. And we started by giving a few people a chance, and this evening, in its third year, has grown exponentially. For the people who are working on themselves and artists, keep doing your work, and we'll have a platform for you.
And don't forget why you do it, because you love it. As long as you work from your heart, it's all beautiful and it's all amazing. So always come from the heart.
Okay. Love, love, love.
Love, 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 love.
Mga Kanation, ituloy lamang ang paggalaw at lumipad tayong sama-sama para maipakita natin ang ating galing sa larangan ng pagsayaw.
Hanggang sa susunod po nating adventure, I'm Monet, ang inyong kadate dito lang sa NYC Chica in the City.